Example 4.13, find the value of secant inverse of minus 2 root 3 divided by 3. So, solution, the given function is secant inverse of into minus 2 root 3 the whole divided by 3. So, now let us consider theta equal to secant inverse of into minus 2 root 3 the whole divided by 3. So that is equal to secant inverse of into minus 2 root 3 the whole divided by 3 is convert to root 3 into root 3. Okay. So the 3 is convert to root 3 into root 3. So root 3 cancel is equal to secant inverse of into minus 2 divided by root 3, 2 divided by root 3, this one theta. Now, so secant is going to right side, secant theta equal to minus 2 divided by root 3. So, the principal value of secant theta is closed interval 0 comma pi except minus pi except 90 degree. So, since the principal range of principal value of secant theta inverse of theta is closed interval 0 comma pi except value of pi by 2. So theta is exist for this interval. So now secant theta is equal to minus 2 whole divided by root 3. So this one the secant theta. To find the value of principal for this function, so next now is going to cos theta. So secant means 1 by cos theta, that is called cos theta is equal to minus root 3 whole divided by 2. This is equation number 1. Let us consider this is equation number 1. Now let us take for another value, cos theta is equal to 5 pi by 6. Cos theta is equal to 5 pi by 6. Theta is replaced by value of this one, that is called cos of into minus 2 divided by root 3, that is equal to 5 pi by 6. Let us take the value. So this one cos theta, cos of into 5 pi by 6 is equal to cos of 5 pi by 6 is equal to, so cos of into this one pi minus pi by 6, that is equal to cos of 180 minus theta. 180 minus theta is equal to minus cos theta. So minus cos of into pi by 6 is equal to minus cos pi by 6 means 6, 30 degree. 30 degree is equal to cos theta 30 degree root 3 divided by 2. So root 3 divided by 2, that is equal to minus root 3 divided by 2, this one cos of 5 pi by 6. So this one the value of cos of 5 pi by 6 is equal to minus root 3 divided by 2. So therefore secant theta is equal to minus root 3 divided minus 2 divided by root 3, that is equal to 5 pi by 6 in belongs to 0 comma pi except value of pi by 2. So therefore the principal value of secant inverse of minus root 3 whole divided by 3, that is equal to 5 pi by 6 is belongs to closed interval 0 comma pi except the value of pi by 2. That's all. Given that we have secant theta and we have so secant theta we have to convert pandra, cos theta we convert pandra. If secant theta is equal to minus 2 by root 3 sir, cos theta is equal to minus root 3 divided by 2 answer na varko, same compulsory. General we have to graph sheet consider pandra. So graph sheet la namakku pi pi by 6 na, so pi by 6 na 30 degree, pi pi by 6 na 30 degree into 5 times, appo 5 times na ipdi or line inge irundhu 30 degree vanduchna, இது root 3 divided by 2 அப்படிங்கறப்ப இது என்னவா இருக்கும்னா minus root 3 divided by 2 ஆ இருக்கும் அப்ப சோ இது வந்து first 30 degree second 30 degree third 30 degree fourth 30 degree fifth 30 degree அப்ப 5 pi by 6 ல என்னவா இருக்கும் அப்படினா சோ நமக்கு cos theta என்னவா minus root 3 divided by 2 ஆ இருக்கும் at the same time cos theta இருக்கிறது என்னவா இருக்கும் secant theta minus root 3 2 divided by root 3 இது reciprocal இருக்கும் அப்ப இது கண்டுபிடிச்ச அதே வேல்யூ நம்ம என்ன பண்ணலாம் இதுக்கு நம்ம போட்டுக்கலாம் சோ அப்ப cos theta கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணி போறது நமக்கு கொஞ்சம் ஈஸியா இருக்கும்